Where is he? What took you so long? You're supposed to be my ride to school. Now I'm gonna be late.
Okay, first of all, I don't know why you're in such a hurry to go to a political science class.
Because I want to learn about the creation of the Constitution and how it affects our modern day society. Duh.
I don't know what you just said, but I'm eating right now, so I'm in my happy place and you're kind of killing my vibe.
Ooh, so sorry I interrupted your donut session.
What did you just say?
So sorry I interrupted your donut session.
You better put some respect on Pandulce's name. This is nothing like a donut.
That's what it looks like. Okay, it's not a donut. What is it then?
It's only the most delicious thing to ever grace this planet. It's a Mexican pastry, Chris.
Oh, okay. So is it really that good?
Try it for yourself.
Whoa.
Yeah.
It tastes like I just bit into a mountain of deliciousness. Handcrafted by baby Jesus himself. No. It tastes like a unicorn fell from the sky and landed on this fluffy piece of bread. And this is the result of that.
Okay, I get it. It tastes good.
It's delicious. So this is called pan dulce?
Well, yes and no. Pan dulce is the general term for Mexican pastries, but what you are holding is probably the most popular type of pan dulce called a concha.
Concha. Wait, so there's other types of pan dulce?
Yeah, there's hundreds.
So where do you find this? I don't think I've ever seen this in a Starbucks before.
Oh no, you won't find these at Starbucks. You have to go to a panaderia.
Panda-ria?
Yeah, it means bakery in Spanish. Wait, do you wanna go to one?
No, I have to go to class, remember?
Nope. We're going to a panaderia.
Okay, I guess I'll just fail my class then.
And this is a panaderia.
Oh man, it smells like heaven and puppy breath.
How do you know what puppy breath smells like?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, I don't. Anyway, let me show you the different kinds of pan dulce.
Wait! What are you doing? You shouldn't be back there!
Relax. This is my tío shop.
Oh. Okay.
Well, this is called a cuerno. It's shaped like a horn, hence the name cuerno. And this is called galleta.
This just looks like a big cookie.
Yeah, that's pretty much what it is. And this is called an empanada. They're filled with various flavors like pineapple, sweet cream, apple, and anything really. These are actually a huge reason of why I'm fat.
Oh. Well, it looks good. Can I try it? Never mind.
Anyway, these are just a couple types of pan dulce. As you can see, there's way more.
Hey! What are you doing? ¿Tú no puedes estar acá atrás?
I thought you said this was your tío's place.
You know, this actually might be the wrong shop. You're on your own.